Netflix Director of Content in Africa, Ben Amadasu, has said Netflix is excited to announce its new partnership with Kunle Afolayan to produce and premiere three new diverse films, a historical drama, a folklore fantasy, and a character drama. The three films will be set in Nigeria, the first of which will be an adaptation of Nigerian-American novelist, short story writer, playwright and screenwriter Sheikh Atta's third novel, Swallow, which is about a naive secretary whom, after a series of career woes, considered a roommate offer to work as a drug mule in mid-1980s Lagos. Netflix, which has been launched in Nigeria 5 years ago, has aired Afolayan classics like The CEO, October 1, The Fugitives, and the most recently Citation to viewers around the world and shine a light on Nigerian culture, history, fashion, music, food, and languages through Kunle Afolayan films. In a remark, Kunle Afolayan, Nigerian leading director and producer, stated that there have been a greater time for us, where you have so many Nigerian stories being shown to the whole world. Nollywood actress Biodun Okeowo, popularly known as Omoboti, has revealed that she will be building a water source for a community as well as feeding thousands of people on Thursday, March 11, 2021, in honor of her mother who died 2 years ago. This was revealed in an Instagram post on Wednesday, as she also requested recommendations from anyone who knows any location that needs a kind gesture. The actress also mentioned that she is yet to come to terms with the death of her mother, who died on March 11, 2019. She wrote on her Instagram page, "It is 2 good years to leave this sinful world, dear mother. It's a shock I'm here to come to terms with. My mother was a gem to behold, not just to her children and grandchildren, but to everyone she met and related with. She was a mother who gave her all to people and little to herself, even when she had not much. So in loving memory to honor a priceless human, I would like to build a water source for a community that needs water in her name. Please, someone should help me with a location that really needs it. Feeding thousands of people tomorrow to honor her," she wrote. Omoboti is an Ogun-born actress who got her nickname from a self-produced movie, Omoboti, and she has produced other movies such as Fola Shade, Ore, Aturota, among others.